At EDDY Pump, we pump solids, not water. Coal Ash Pumping 101, Pump Selection Help. A slurry is a mixture of solid particles suspended in a liquid medium like coal ash. In most industrial applications, suspended solid particles are denser than liquid. Slurries can be categorized as non-settling or settling slurries based on the solid particle size. Settling slurries are unstable mixtures with coarse particles that tend to settle at the bottom. Non-settling slurries contain very fine particles that can remain suspended in the liquid medium for extended periods. These slurries require careful selection of handling equipment as their behavior varies from that of normal liquids. Slurries are often used in the industry as a convenient method of handling solids in bulk. They behave like thick fluids that can flow under gravity through pipelines that offer economic benefits over land transport and are more environment friendly, particularly in remote areas. They find applications in steel processing, mining, foundries, and power generation. Coal ash slurries require special handling in power plants. They are difficult to transport using conventional pumps and require specialized pumping equipment designed to handle this tough job. An EDDY pump has a patented design that harnesses the power of a tornado. A geometrically designed, spinning rotor creates a synchronized eddy current that lifts and pumps the slurry. This design enables the EDDY pump to efficiently handle material previously deemed cost prohibitive. The unique design produces higher suction without clogging and without the critical tolerances of other pumps. EDDY pumps deliver high performance over long periods in pond pumping applications and significant maintenance cost reductions. Along with the ability to reliably pump slurries with large solids, EDDY pumps minimize the total cost of ownership. These high-performance pumps have been incorporated in fly ash dredges as dredge pumps suitable for safely removing ash from lined ponds without causing punctures or leaks in the liner. Investment in suitable slurry pumps can minimize expensive maintenance shutdowns and reduce the risk of leakage from lined ash ponds. For more detailed information, links to this and many other articles are available at eddypump.com.